Well, I've been trying a lot of different strains lately, and I was kind of wondering to myself, what's my favorite? I keep going back to MOB, I would say Mother Berry. That relaxes me, it's strong enough, gives me what I need. You know, it's mostly pain, anxiety, and gives me the need for something to help my neurophysical. I have spasms, which is Mother Berry mostly. What would you say, Rufus? What would you say would be your favorite weed to all the stuff you tried?
I really like the Amnesia Haze.
And
the Lemon Haze is really good, too.
Yep.
And another one that I just tried was Sergeant Pepper.
Uh-huh.
And that's really good. It's freaking almost like a boom reddish, like it's like almost just like fire really hot at the tip.
What's the highlight?
Yeah, it's really nice. Actually, I got real jittery. Not jittery, but like hyper. I wanted to clean. I had to clean everything.
Oh, okay.
Because it made me glow. I wanted everything else to start glowing up. That's the kind of high I like that.
I've had weed that does that to me before. Is there anything, like, if someone had a medical condition, what would you say this might help with?
Definitely not anxiety so much, because if you do something with anxiety, it might set you off. Because like, it made me hyper, but in a good way.
Yeah.
But it made me concentrate on, like, the fact that I really needed to get things feeling as good as I felt, looking as good as I felt. It's kind of weird. It made me motivated in a positive way.
Okay. Well.
But I didn't feel, you know, I wasn't feeling my pain. I was just sitting around thinking, oh, my leg hurts, this hurts. And I was like, oh, I want things to feel as good as I do right now.
Yeah.
That makes everything feel good and look good.
Yeah. Well.
That's a good review, you know?
Everybody's weed is different. So. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Everybody's experience.